Sorry, Mr. Crispin. We need your weapon.
Wouldn't want to be rude. Not a scratch.
Mr. Quinn said you like to see the raw merchandise.
I'd like to know what I'm paying for. I asked for my merchandise to be delivered here. Where can I find Poppy?
Mr. Quinn got your request. Don't worry. She's here. I have to tell you Mr. Quinn's rules, though. All payments must be made in cash or through a secured account. If you want to sample any of the girls before they're open to bidding, you gotta pay a small fee. Premium girls are off limits. Don't want to go.
Yeah, I get it.
The boys from shutting you down.
Our clients are low-key.
Yeah, yeah. Why are the payment already? Being this close to gangbangers gives me a rash.
Never mind. Boss will be done with them soon enough.
Hey, I'll tell you something. No fucking way I'm going down for any of this shit if it ever gets leaked. So there better not be any fuck-ups tonight.
This is Mr. Crispin. We're taking him to meet Mr. Quinn. They won't bring all the merchandise on stage at once. It's on my schedule for private show. Each one of them has been tagged with a number. It keeps things efficient. A few guests prefer to watch their model. I was told you want to see the stage.
How else can I get a full appreciation of what you guys do?
Step aside. Mr. Quinn's waiting. Mr. Quinn is up there with that rat.
Do another pass.
Yo, just got word from the boss. Some of Quinn's guys got popped. Something ain't right. He wants us to double check all IDs on everybody.
Some guests keep
in.
Wandering where they're not supposed to. Otherwise, it's clear.
Final call on this bid.
Radio chatter's quiet. So
final call.
Keep an eye on the case.
Sold.
All due respect, it's your man gonna miss it. Shit all risk now. Extra security ain't enough. We should have canceled.
The risk is allowing yourself to be seen as weak. Relax. Do what you have to do.
We'll
make a circus of it.
Bid was raised.
My men are stretched.
Your men are expendable, Mr. Rank.
Open to raise.
Business must proceed. In the meantime,
final call on this.
Find out who killed my men.
Final call.
That's all.
Sold.
Mr. Crispin.
The next item on your tablets.
Would you excuse me?
Of course.
All right, our guest has arrived.
Mr. Quinn, unfortunately, I can't stay.
Enjoying our little pageant?
Final call on this bid.
Oh, which one? The one down there?
Final call.
My associate, Mr. Arrak. He's a loyal soldier. What do you
know? Moving on to the next item on your tablet.
What do you see when you look down there?
Well, I see.
Has open.
Someone flexing
we
his
have an opening bid.
Mr. Arrak.
Another bid.
Sees it as an auction. He sees.
Open to raise.
Experience has taught me. Not to be manipulated.
Bids are still open.
Not to back down.
Final call on this bid.
I don't detect an accent, Mr. Crispin.
Final call. Sold. Moving on to the next item on your tablets.
Life has taught me a great many things to get me where I am.
Bidding has opened.
And luck had nothing to do with any of it.
Any other bids, gentlemen? Final call on this bid.
Mr. Crispin.
Final
they
call.
Don't trust you.
I know, we're leaving.
Sold.
Come here. Closer.
Moving on to the next item on your tablet.
Tattoo.
It's a tracking device beneath the skin. It's also very efficient for business.
Bidding
I can scramble
that
signal.
We have an opening bid.
That's it?
Yeah.
Next item
I overheard them talking about Crispin. They know something is wrong. You need to get out of here now. Through the basement.
Come with me.
No, I won't leave my friend.
I'll send help.
Yo, don't let your guard down.
All right, gotta get out of here fast.
Watch your way.
Alert, man.
Yo, you said she was alert, is that true? What the hell was that?
Damn it,
man. I hope, man. Stay away just in case, bro. Any other thing? Yo, don't let your guard down.
Watch your back.
Restock my weapons. Everyone's out to kill me now.
Thank you.
got nothing. Gonna move on. Stay on guard, cuz.
What is this?
What the fuck?
I'm gonna fucking shoot you in the face. He's sniping! Man.
out. Emergency.
There's a big shootout going on at the Barrows, Brandon docks.
All units, we have a report of shots fired at the Barrows and Brandon docks. Please respond.
Good. Stop some fun with those girls and get them someplace safe. As for those bitters, and he slipped past the bus, they'll end up on my plane eventually. His uncle in him. Been searching for his mother.